The Lady Tigers of Lusk certainly had an adventure in the postseason. They entered the 2A East Regional Tournament as a 4 seed and lost to the number 1 seed Sundance in the first round. So that put Lusk in a loser out game against Glenrock, and they won that 3-0 to stay alive. The Tigers were faced with yet another elimination game, this time against Upton, and Lusk prevailed again, this time in a 4-set decision. In their fourth match of the regional tournament, the Tigers lost to Bighorn to grab the number 4 seed for the state tournament. In round one of the championship tournament at the Casper Event Center, Lusk met the top seed from the West in Big Piney and lost in 3 straight. The season quickly came to an end with a 3-0 loss to Wind River in the consolation round, but a 20-10 season is not too shabby. 6-foot senior Amanda Smith was an All-State selection. Two other Tiger players received postseason honors as senior Trisha Hales and junior Ashley Christensen were named All-Conference. This year's squad was senior dominated with 7 in all, with 3 seniors to be on the 2018 team.